this is day five of staying at Burners Beach in the Yorke Peninsula. And as you can see in the back, I have some very precious cargo. There was a toilet at the campsite, or there is a toilet, but it's not at the Burners Beach campsite that I'm on. It's the one round the point, which is probably about a 15-minute walk or a couple of minutes drive. And you can't go to that toilet every time, like middle of the night. It's just impractical. So I thought I'd try the camping toilet. Works fine. Works absolutely fine. It's a little short, so your calves get a workout. But there are a couple of teething issues trying to work out whether you have the sluice open or not. I pretty quickly found out the right answer to that. So it's all full. Now I have the very delicate task of taking it to the dump point in Waruka, and unfortunately I think it's all of the roads here are really, really corrugated, so I'm gonna end up with a poo thick shake by the time I get to Waruka. That's if the whole thing holds together. As I, this is a nice movement. This is quite the experience. I've never been so nervous driving along corrugations in my life. Because if something, you know, if it shakes to pieces, I have to get a new car. But anyway, fingers crossed everything goes all right.
Success is a well-cleaned toilet tank.